Their arrival sparked relief and celebration. Balto and his team had saved a town from an epidemic, becoming national heroes in the process. Balto led the way, Kassin informed the reporter on arrival. He deserves all the credit. Today, Balto's legacy lives on. A statue in New York's Central Park commemorates his courage and determination,